Here's to me a great toast. Here's to the girls that grow dumb. A dumb girl is a dope. A dope is a drug. Doctors prescribe drugs to relieve pain. So a dumb broad is just what the doctor ordered. Isn't that great? I read a thing by this doctor. He says, never feed your youngster milk before you put him to bed at night. He says, milk turns to butter. Butter turns to fat. Fat turns to sugar. Sugar turns to alcohol. You got a six-year-old wakes up with a hangover in the morning.
Booze.
The only answer. First of the working class. No kidding. Too drunk for talking at the bar and went to my doctor told me that I can only have one drink a day from now on.
He said, this little beauty is for December the 12th, 1996.
Can't beat those stories about drunks.
Two drunks were talking. One said, Charlie, I never saw you look so happy before. How come you look so happy tonight?
He said, I should be happy. I just bought my wife a new Jaguar. The drunk said, did she like it? He said, how do I know? It ate her up.
Guy came home. His wife says, what did he come home half drunk for?
He said, I ran out of money. If your drink, it'll be the death of me. He says, I'll have a double.
You know, it used to be wine, women, and song in the old days, right? Today it's metrical, the old Indian sing along with Mitch.
We'll give you about an 8-bar intro and you can sing your hearts out. I've heard so many drunk stories lately. Well, this story about the drunk was standing on the corner and this great big wolf dog, playful dog, come bounding around the corner and knocked him down into the gutter.
And he got up and was brushing himself off. He's really stoned. And he's brushing himself off and all of a sudden a little tiny foreign sports car come wheeled around the corner. Whang! That's piled into him. That sent him dumped over into the gutter again.
Now all these people ran up to him and says, are you all right? Are you all right, old fella? You all right?
He said, I didn't mind the dog, but that can tied to his tail near killed me.
I hope none of you think I laugh at my own jokes. I wonder if any of you do, but you know, when I tell these things, I visualize them. I really do. Some of these things really are real silly, you know? Like the drunk stumbled into the bar and said, Charlie, tell me quick, did I spend $100 in here? The bartender said, you certainly did, old buddy. He said, but I thought I lost it. Two drunks were seated side by side in this transcontinental airliner. 20,000 feet in the air, 400 miles an hour, passing this bottle back and forth. This one drunk turned to the other and said, boy, this is the only way to travel, isn't it? Here you are on your way to New York, and here I am on my way to California, and we meet right here. And there. That happens to you when you're sober, you gotta blow your top, eh?